Brother, lately I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold it, you can stand firm.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with the San Francisco 49ers.
The kickoff for the Raiders.
And off we go from Las Vegas. Here's Richie James on the return. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18.
Take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the gun, it's Garoppolo. Being chased out left. He'll try and run it, and they'll bring it down at the 27-yard line. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Brings up 2nd and a yard.
To throw again on 2nd down, Garoppolo. He'll get this into the hands of Mostert. And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. 7 yards there and a first down.
A gain of 7 and the 49er first down.
A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. Hooking up here with Trent Taylor. And they get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. A gain of 10 and a 49er first down.
San Francisco.
Working from the gun, Garoppolo. Open man is born. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes and they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air. And sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect.
And it's heavy set out there on 3rd and 1. First carry for Raheem Mostert. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. It'll go as a gain of 6 that time, and it moves the chains as well.
First down, 49ers.
First down, they go with Mostert again. And he's got Rome. Pass the 20. All the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. Almost unstoppable on the ground there as that one is good for 39. And they've got 3 tight ends here on first and goal to add some extra mass. They'll run with Mostert. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the 49ers drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And it's now a 7-0 game. Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. The end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Carr and the Raiders come up 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. He'll throw from the gun, eluding the pressure right. The connection here with Nelson Aguilar. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. It's a gain of 34.
1st and 10 at the 41-yard line.
That's Aguilar with it on the jet sweep. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line.
Tackle made.
They give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
find Ruggs. That's complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 15 yards on the play. First down.
First and 10 at the 23-yard line.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Niners 7, Raiders nothing.
Carr now on first down. And this is caught at the end. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. 23 yards for the touchdown. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up.
Well, we know someone just added to his touchdown passing total, but all he did was get the ball out quickly to his tight end and let him take care of business the rest of the way.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And able to get this out to the 25.
Number first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
And it's a unit last drive that did it all on the ground, Charles.
And they controlled it from the interior, big on big, right? Offensive lineman versus defensive lineman. But you know, in order to keep the football moving downfield, other people have to get involved as well. Your wide receivers, your tight ends, lead runners, anything that you have possible to get in front and keep the ball moving.
And now the defense may be looking out for a pass.
Got the connection here to Bourne. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. Now Garoppolo on the bootleg. Rush coming, and he's taken down. And their inaugural sack of the game coming from an unlikely source.
You mean it wasn't a linebacker? It wasn't a defensive end?
It was somebody like you.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's a surprise for the offense. That's not what they normally get when they think about pressure.
Now they're going to go for it. This isn't fourth and inches. This is fourth and 14. They do go for it. It's Garoppolo. Able to haul it in is Kittle. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. A fourth down, no problem. 19 yards that time, and now it's first and 10. Escaping the pressure right. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first? Garoppolo. Flushed out right. That's caught by his running back, Raheem Mostert.
And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
Here's Mostert, and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Touchdown.
Raheem Mostert with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the 49ers have now taken the lead.
The kick,
and he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game.
Niners 14, Raiders 7.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown.
Out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive.
And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because
they're looking for Ward, but this is intercepted. Picked up by the former first rounder, Jimmy Ward.
Before we came up to the booth, last thing he said as we were walking off the field, want to play mistake-free football. Well, that just went out the window there with a pick.
Andy, you remember what you said to me when we were walking up to the booth after he said that? You're like, oh, fatal last words. Every time we hear that, things tend to fall apart a little bit, and that's what we saw there. Didn't get enough on that throw, and it turned into an interception.
Brings up second.
We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7.
A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coaches. Two-minute drill.
And brought down, but not not before they're inside the town.
San Francisco.
Raheem Mostert on his way to a monster game. Three first-half touchdowns. Here the Niners are able to stretch their lead. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Niners 21, Raiders 7.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
The Raiders take over first and 10.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
Got an open man. It's Ruggs. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. A gain of 13. It's a first down. Waller taking it in over the middle. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Darren Waller. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Raiders are back within a score. It's up and good. This becomes a 21-14 ball game now.
21. Raiders
following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead. But a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
On the pickup, brings up second and two at the 33-yard line.
Here's a second and two now from the 33. To throw, it's Garoppolo. Winds up and lets it go for Samuel. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. It's David Arnett picking it off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. A little over 20 seconds remaining in the half as they'll line up here first and 10. Flush to his right. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. To throw on third down. Carr. He'll look downfield for Waller. And this is incomplete with a clock showing just 3 seconds left.
Jimmy Ward there defensively.
And likely time for one final play here in the half, so they will go for it on fourth down. To throw his car. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll look downfield for Waller. And this is going to be incomplete. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3 alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. And this one travels out of bounds. So unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. And the Raiders come up first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. They run it with Jacobs. And he's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line.
the ball carrier.
A gain of three, second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It's only a three-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. Like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 30-yard line.
Jacobs now. About 3 yards there to the 27.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Carr completes it.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
Pass complete to Richard, the running back. And he is going to have the Raiders first down, and comfortably so, as he gets five there on third and a yard.
First and 10 at the 16-yard line.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Into the red zone, it's Carr. It's a screen to Richard. And they take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. A 16-yard touchdown. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. There are several elements to a well-executed screen pass. This one resulted in a touchdown. It had all of those elements.
Hey, you're so right, because you really need the rush to almost get to the quarterback, almost get to the passer. Then you've got to get the ball thrown perfectly, whether it's to the running back, the wide receiver, whoever the screen guy is. And, of course, the blocking has to form in front to get him downfield for the touchdown.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Set to get this drive underway. They'll need to regroup after the costly interception last time. It led to a tying touchdown. 21 all is where we stand, and they've got it first and 10. They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
This will be incomplete.
Pass. Incomplete on the throwaway. It's third down and six.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. Garoppolo going to give to Mostert. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. It's a gain of just three, and the offense likely going to yield to the punting unit here on fourth down.
I know they want to go for it here, and I know that their fans want them to go for it, but listen, I'm going to play head coach right here and look at the facts. Tie game, plus, even if you get the first, you still got a half a field to go. I go ahead and punt the football myself.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. That's a fourth down pickup of 10 yards and an opportunity certainly missed on the defensive side.
First down, 49ers.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. Flushed out right. That's going to be caught by Samuel. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. They knew they had the free play after the penalty. They get great yardage, so they can decline that penalty.
And one of the things we've seen develop more and more in recent years, our team seeing that penalty occur and still taking the big shot downfield and hoping to gain the yardage as we just saw there. They practice it, they work on it, and this time they're successful.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Garoppolo able to get this complete to Ayuk. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards.
And a 49er first down.
third quarter of action. It'll be first and goal when we come back. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. A field goal could get them the lead, but it might not be enough here as they come up on first and goal. Now Mostert, and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Taking it in from 2 yards out, and the 49ers have moved out in front. And that rushing touchdown is fourth, puts him just one shy of the NFL record in a single game.
And we all know he would love to get to that record and even beyond it, but he doesn't need to in order to impress in this one, does he? What a performance. What an absolute great game that he's had here in this one.
Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And now, after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this fourth quarter. Plenty of time on the clock. Now he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
It's funny, throughout the time that we've been together, when we talk with running backs about the ability to catch the ball, their eyes light up when they talk about open field and having one-on-one matchups, don't they?
Yeah, they do. And that's the reason why. What we just saw, shedding those tackles, and that's what they're used to doing.
It is, and it starts at the beginning of a one-on-one matchup with someone trying to cover them, but they also like those one-on-ones downfield after the catch when they're running with the ball. They think they're going to win those, too.
15 yards on the play, first down. Now Carr. He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. He's got a first down and then some inside the 40. And he takes it all the way down to the 22. They got 29 yards that time. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Carr throwing on target to Aguilar. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Given 9 there on the first down completion.
Second and 1 at the 13-yard line.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1. Carr gives to Richard. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. 9 yards on the play there, and it'll set him up first and goal.
Goal at the 4-yard line.
This is Richard. And he's in. Touchdown, Raiders. Jalen Richard. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. And we are tied here in the fourth quarter.
That will tie the game. 28 all.
So right back to square one, tied at 28 as he kicks it away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on offense. These defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
All defensive coordinators keep something in their hip pocket for these types of situations. What can we do to slow down the onslaught? But the biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage each other, pick themselves up, because right now, it's been a really tough ball game trying to stop these offenses.
Oh, it really has, especially as of late.
Throwing on second and 14, Garoppolo. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked by Nick